Hello YouTube, Luke here again. Next gameplay here, Duel Links. Okay, I wanna buy some packs. I've got plenty of gems on me. I'm gonna go with Resonant Contrast. Got 10 of these. Lugin so far. Already got that one. Another Luster Dragon. Yep, another one of him. Okay. Got an effect monster of sorts. Oh, the Ultra Rare Snipe Hunter. That's cool. Pern, yep. Okay, another Luster Dragon. Wimby, so I get that card a lot. Sacred Crane, that's not bad. Certain deck. It's on lead. Okay, well, I got the Ultra Rare Snipe Hunter, so that's pretty cool, and some Bujins. Alright, let's take a look at all these. Oh, Chimera take over dragon. See some playmates for Mako and Bandit Keith. Okay, so I need a cheap when using only water monster cards. I've got plenty of. Alright, I'm up.
You want to duel me? This'll be entertaining and short.
By combining my cyber legacy with the underworld deck, you don't stand a chance.
Duel! My turn!
So we start that. Damn. I need a remember not. I just got a couple of Gishkis in there for the water monster part. Said something. I'm not sure if he actually has the actual Cyber Dragon card in the 20 deck. The Alien Hunter comes out.
I summon a monster and let's bet. I have no time for jumps. Attack my monster! Go! My monster attacks.
Oh, the Power Wall.
I send cards in my deck to the grave. Fuel my vic. I draw.
Come here. I scan monsters. Okay, now he'll get the hippie mech and equip it.
My monster's effect activates. I'm ending my turn.
You'll regret those moves. I draw.
Okay, good. Monsters can attack point boost. Alright, so it's protected. First one.
Finish him! Attack! I have no time to jump. I attack you directly!
It's my turn. I draw. set a monster. I set a card. I'm ending my turn. You'll regret those moves. I draw. Let's bet. I have no time for jokes. Attack! Finish him! I attack you directly! I flip over my
damage step.
Possible.
Maybe you were somebody back home, but here in the big leagues, you're nothing but a pathetic little amateur.
Oh, that's cool. Monsters, summon 25, 4 against Jaden, 4 against Chaz. Lots of trap cards, this one's pretty simple. Alrighty then, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.